Hey, Mom, could I get my weekly allowance, please? Did you mow the grass, rake the yard, clean your room, make your bed, set the table, do the dishes, and take the trash out every single night this week?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here's $5.
Mom, I need my weekly allowance.
Did you do all your chores?
What is a chore?
Oh, whatever. Here's $50.
Hey, Mom, could I get my weekly allowance, please?
Who the hell are you?
What? It's me, your son.
I know my children. I am not an awful mother!
Hey, Michaela.
Hello, handsome.
You ready to do our favorite dance?
Let's do it!
And Ashley did great.
Ashley, is your dad pranking you again?
Yeah, nice try, Dad. She knows it's a prank.
So what was this note in the mail saying love you from Ashley?
Oh, hell no. It's over. Bye.
Oh, I swear you play too much.
Play too much this time?
Yo, you demolished him.
Hold up, bro. Let me go to game chat real quick. I'll be right back.
Dang, bro. You finna go in on him, huh?
You know I got to.
Don't make him cry too much.
Okay, hold up.
Yo, you are trash, kid. You're trash. Like, get off this game. Like, how'd you let me outbox you and no-scope you? Like, how are you playing? With your controller upside down? Trash.
Hey, good game, bro. Like, the way you were building and editing so fast was so awesome. Like, I hope one day I can be as good as you one day. You're literally the best player ever. Like, the building was incredible. I can tell you have a dad, because mine left to go get milk and never came back. But anyways, continue being great. Goodbye.
Why am I here?
Welcome.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Be quiet. That's what they all say.
Yeah, because it was a mistake. Please send me to heaven.
Tell me how you died.
Well, the last thing I remember was I was with my kids.
Okay.
And this huge mouse starts running up to them.
Mm-hmm.
I know my vision is horrible, but I know this mouse was huge. So I beat the crap out of this mouse to protect my kids, but I ended up killing it. And my kids were screaming and crying. Even people around us were crying.
But you had to protect your kids. This must be a mistake.
Exactly.
Where were you?
Disneyland.
Oh my gosh!
Do I hear someone crying?
Yeah, that's your favorite child.
Can you go see why he's crying and help him out?
But I'm busy texting my crush.
I'm finna take that phone away and then you won't be able to text your crush.
Oh, fine. Why are you crying?
I just failed my test today.
It's gonna be okay because when I was your age, I failed my test too. And look how I turned out.
I thought I told you to help your brother, not make it worse.
Oh, great heavens!
In my 20 years of teaching, I have never had a note this bad from a substitute.
Nah, jit, old.
Can you read us the note? Jamal, are you serious right now?
Nah.
But like you saying, it's the worst note you ever got. So like, can we know what it says? You know what, man? I'm tired of your shit.
Oh, jit, curse.
Hey, bro, you heard that too? Nah, bro, I'm just sitting right next to you. I didn't hear nothing.
Nah.
Look, man, I understand you're upset, but like, why are you cursing at me? I didn't curse at you. How about you shut the hell up?
Nah, jitting is bad.
Hey, I don't know who you're talking to like that, but real shit, I'll knock you out.
Oh.
There's no cursing in my class, man. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you up.
Nah, jit don't make no sense. I can never win. That's crazy.
Grinding for a whole month with no Fortnite.
A whole month?
Mm-hmm. You sit right there and think about what you did.
Yo, so what was your mom yelling at you?
She caught me sneaking out my girl through the front door.
The front door?
Yeah.
That's the most rookiest mistake ever. You're supposed to do it out the window, son.
I thought you'd be mad.
I'd be less mad, I can tell you that.
Oh.
Back in my days, or even till this day.
Dad, no.
I would sneak them in and out.
Dad.
I know I'm really good at it.
Dad.
Oh, she's behind me, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, why aren't you hanging out with your friends today?
I just feel like chilling today.
Chilling? You've been in the house all day. You're way too young for that. Go have fun with your friends.
But I don't feel like going anywhere.
I don't want to hear it. Go.
Ugh, fine.
A couple days later.
All right, Mom, I'm leaving.
Hold on. Leaving where?
To hang out with my friends.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't seen you all week.
But you told me I need to get out the house more.
No. I didn't mean every night. Only once in a blue moon. This is your last time. Go have fun.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, are you ready for tomorrow?
What's tomorrow?
April 8th.
Oh, great heavens!
Merch drops.
Oh yeah, I'm so ready.
Can you buy me the white shirt like Dad?
But you already have the sweater.
I know, but I want that shirt too.
Okay, fine.
Oh, can you also buy me a new...
No.
But Mom, just listen.
No.
But I want a new book.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do that.
Yay, I'm getting fire merch and a MacBook.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Jessica. Ew, don't talk to me, ugly.
Later that night.
Hey, Dad, can I be homeschooled?
Why?
Because this girl called me ugly.
Ugly? Nah, you're getting her back. You're gonna tell her this. The next day.
Hey, Jessica, what's wrong?
Hey, ugly. My dad passed away.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thanks. He's in a better place now.
Yeah, he is. I hope you're okay.
I have a boyfriend.
And I have a dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Grounded for a whole month with no Fortnite.
A whole month?
Mm-hmm. You sit right there and think about what you did.
Yo, son, what was your mom yelling at you?
She caught me sneaking out my girl through the front door.
The front door?
Yeah.
That's the most rookiest mistake ever. You're supposed to do it out the window, son.
I thought you'd be mad.
I'd be less mad, I can tell you that.
Oh.
Back in my days, or even till this day.
Dad, no.
I would sneak them in and out.
Dad.
I know I'm really good at it.
Dad.
Oh, she's behind me, huh?
Yeah.
While I pop a bottle off of ya, chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. Bitch, I'm always at the guela, yeah, and you are not badass beat. Keep on going till you hit the spot, whoa.
Sick and tired of you getting in trouble at school. I sent you there to learn, not get suspended.
But
no buts.
What's going on?
Your son got in a fight at school and got suspended, and now he's gonna get a whooping.
Don't worry, honey, I got it from here.
Ooh, okay.
Son, what were you thinking? Did he win?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, that's my boy. Hey, if they ever put their hands on you, you hit them back.
Okay, Daddy.
Act like I'm hitting you. This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
Daddy, no!
911, what's your emergency? Hello, is anyone there?
Hi, can I? Nah, I can't do it, bro. I can't. Okay, my turn. Give me the phone.
Hello?
Mommy, help!
What? Who is this?
Mama, help me!
Oh my God! Timmy?
Hurry, Mommy. He's gonna find me.
Oh, baby, where are you?
Hey, what number did you call?
Oh, it was just some random number I found on a missing children's poster. Like, I got in a lot of numbers on there. Like, check this one out.
Yellow.
Papa.
Oh my God, it's been 5 years. I thought I never was gonna hear from you, son. Where are you?
Oh, great heavens.
Hi, everyone. I chose this song because my dad told me it would be good for the boys to hear.
Yeah, y'all listen.
Scrub is a boy that thinks he's fly and is also known as not for me. If he ever comes to talk to me, my daddy told me to tell him this. No, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you my name, no. I don't wanna meet you nowhere, no. Not until I'm 30.
Hey, that's my baby girl right there.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie, how was school?
Good.
Oh, really? How's your math class going?
I think I got an A right now.
Well, your teacher called saying that you're failing. So why'd you lie?
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Say sorry to this belt.
Oh, that didn't hurt.
Oh, really?
Who are you calling?
Hey, son.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Pops.
What's up? What you want?
I'm tired of getting the head hurt. I wanna fight you like a man, yup.
You wanna fight? Don't make me laugh, ha ha.
You finna laugh in your dreams when I knock you out. Yes, sir. Hit you with a one-two fake bout. Lights out, everybody watching light. Sheesh!
Yeah, keep dreaming, better be screaming when I give you this. Hey!
Ah! I should've got with your sister. I hate you.
Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number.
Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day.
Well, this the last time. I'm done with him.
Girl, you told me that last week.
And yesterday. You not leaving him.
Nah, G, tripping.
Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right.
Hey, well, I wish you the best.
Hello?
Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that.
I miss you.
Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere. Shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
Baby, what's wrong?
This girl always calls me ugly.
What?
I don't want to go to school anymore.
You're still going.
Why?
Because you're going to get her back.
How?
Here. The next day.
Girl, you better run away. She's coming.
Hey, Miss Ugly. How are you?
I'm good. Do you want to try eating some makeup?
Why would I do that?
So you can at least try to be pretty in the inside, since it doesn't work for you on the outside.
What the hell, Dad?
You almost shot us.
I won't miss the second time. Who slept with my sugar bun?
It was Mark, I swear.
Fred's lying. It was him.
They're both lying. It was both of them.
I don't know who to believe.
Grandpa, you should play a game to find out.
Great idea, grandson.
A game?
Whoever loses rock, paper, scissors is done for.
I don't want to play.
Play, goddammit.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, Mom, have you seen my favorite sweater?
The merch?
Yeah.
I can't believe you lost it already.
I just had it not too long ago. Dad, have you seen my favorite hoodie?
The...
Oh, great heavens!
Merch?
Yeah.
Nope. I guess you have to wait until April 8th when it comes out. But I have one already.
Get him. He's one shot.
Hey, little bro, have you seen my... What the? Why are you wearing my sweater?
I love it. It looks cool.
I know it is, but give it back.
Hey, y'all stop.
He has my merch.
Come on now, be a good big brother and wait until it comes out on April 8th and I'll get you another one.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, who messed with the thermostat?
Oh, hey, Dad, what are you doing back so early?
It got canceled because the weather was bad. But anyways, answer my damn question.
Well, it wasn't me, I swear.
Who touched the thermostat?
Dad, it wasn't me.
You only had one rule, and you broke it. You're grounded. No phone and no video games.
What?
You heard me. You can think about what you did in your room.
Ugh, I always get blamed for everything.
And if you slam that door, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Whatever.
What the heck?
Wow, I didn't know you wanted a whooping so bad.
Hey guys, I'm back with another video. You're probably wondering why I haven't even posted in 2 weeks. It's because my mom has recently passed away in an avalanche, and this is just really a hard time for me and my family. So if you guys could please just like, comment, and share this video, it'll really help me out.
Hey, did I just hear you say that I was dead?
No, Mom, I know you're not dead. I'm just trying to make me some money.
Okay, if I give you two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Yeah.
How many dogs would you have?
Eight.
No. Let's put it this way. If I give you two apples.
Okay.
And another two apples.
Okay.
And another two apples.
Yeah.
How much would you have?
Six.
Correct. So let's try it again. If I give you two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
How much would you have?
Eight.
What? Where are you getting eight from, dummy?
I'm about to make my teacher feel real dumb because I already have two dogs at home.
Oh, I need to use the bathroom, but the men's is full.
Hey, the woman's bathroom is empty. I can let you in there under one condition.
Yes, please, anything.
Do not press any of the buttons in there.
Okay, don't press any buttons. Got it. Thank you. Let's see what this button does.
Beep.
Whoa. Let's see what this one does.
Beep.
Oh, okay. What about the last one?
Beep.
Where am I? And what happened? You're in the hospital and you were in the girl's bathroom and pressed the auto tampon remover button.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's up?
What's up, bro?
Damn, your voice is cute.
Thanks.
How do you get your voice that deep?
grow up.
Baby, like the northern journal lights down low.
I hear someone nearby.
Yeah, he's behind me. I spotted him. He got me down. Hurry up and come join. He's about to finish me with a big, long pump.
Hey!
What the heck, Dad? I was stealing the game.
I want to know who the hell you were talking to.
Just someone online.
Why were you talking like that?
It's called sus. I was just trolling. That's what we do nowadays.
Oh, tell me if I do it right.
Okay.
Yo, son.
What?
Troll this hand!
Well, well, well. What, are you surprised to see me?
No.
I skipped school for this moment. No one's here, which means no one's gonna help you.
I'm hungry. I forgot to take the meat out. Daddy?
You can yell all you want, but no one's coming.
Hey, sweetie, did you say you were hungry?
Don't tell me you forgot to take the meat out again. I'm here.
But I said daddy. Whatever, can you get him?
I mean, he's not my type, but I'll do it for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Dad, I wrote a poem for someone.
You did?
Yeah, you want to hear it?
Sure.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You were so fine, you was a dime.
Okay.
I don't have time, please be mine. It is a crime to be that fine. Hey. If you be with me, I'm going to break your spine.
Huh?
Bow, ay, break that spine. Sheesh. Please don't cry. Ooh, yep, yeah, I'm so fly.
No.
Ooh, yep, yeah, break her back.
What?
Ooh, yep, yeah, make her tap. Ooh, yep, yeah, call me the champ. Ooh, yeah, call me the champ.
Ooh, yeah, champ this hand.
Ugh, this is way too much math to copy. What the? This kid doesn't even have a notebook out.
Hey, excuse me, you should be writing notes. Why don't you have anything out? Hello? I said take your notes out now.
Oh no, oh no, we're all gonna die.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so dumb, he just took out his notebook. Hold on, what the? Why is he writing so fast?
Hello, writing my full name is not notes. This is math. So you're a dummy and a loser that watches anime.
Oh, great heavens!
No!
Ooh, you got an F on your test.
Why are you looking over? Please don't tell Mom.
Mom, you need to see this.
Please, no!
Son, what did you do?
He got an F on his test.
What? Let me see. Were y'all pranking me?
What?
Because that was a good one. Good job, honey, for getting an A+. How?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do?
Like father, like son. Alright, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later. Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching you. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do?
Like father, like son. Alright, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later. Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching you. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Care to explain?
That's a pillow, what you lay your head on.
Okay, smarty pants, but what is it doing behind your headboard?
Wow, Mom, so you invaded my privacy?
Boy, you live under my roof. You don't have any privacy. Now answer my question.
I don't know, maybe it fell when I was sleeping.
So you didn't bring one of your thoughts over?
No, Mom, you always think somebody's doing something.
Well, let me find out you're lying. I'm whooping you, her, and her parents' ass.
What the parents do? Dad.
What's up?
Can I have someone come over?
It's pretty late. What y'all gonna do?
Things that you and Mom do?
Like father, like son. Alright, it's cool.
Thanks, Dad. Hey, Dad, can I have someone come over?
Oh, heck no.
You just told brother he can.
That's different.
Well, do you rather me do it behind your back or ask you?
Oh, you have a point. Fine.
Thank you.
20 minutes later. Hi, I'm Kevin. Hey, Kevin, I'll be watching you. My daughter's room is the first one on the left.
Oh, I'm actually here for him.
Yo, what's up, Kevin?
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, what are those things on your chest?
Oh, just ask your dad when he gets home from work later, okay? I'm sure he's gonna forget about that later.
Later that night.
Hey, I'm home.
Finally, I have a question.
What's up?
What are those things on Mom's chest?
Whoa, they're balloons. So when Mommy dies, we can blow them up so she can float and go to heaven.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, I'm back from work. What's wrong?
I think Mommy's dying.
What? Why do you think that?
Uncle Fred was blowing up Mommy's balloons, and she was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming!"
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I'm sick. I can't go to school.
Stop lying. You're going to school.
But Mom!
No buts. What's the real reason?
Okay, my teacher, Mr. James, is being mean to me again.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He'll be in shock after you tell him this.
The next day.
Hey, why are you on your phone?
Because the lesson is so boring.
Okay, while you're on there, tell your mom I'll pick her up at 5 tonight.
Dang, Teach, we both picking up our girls at 5 tonight.
Who's your girl?
Your daughter.
Hey, loser, every question I ask you that you don't know the answer, you have to give me $1.
Okay.
And if you ask me a question and I can't answer yours, I will give you $500.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
How many continents are in the world?
I don't know.
Now it's your turn.
What animal stands with two legs but sleeps with three?
I don't know. Here's $500. So what was the answer to your question?
I'm about to make this guy feel really dumb. Here's another dollar.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's up, son?
What's up?
These are the shoes that you wanted, right?
Yeah, those are them. But why is there only one shoe?
Oh, yeah, your mom can tell you. Hey, sweetie. We notice you like to do things halfway.
What?
Like how you mowed the front yard but not the back? And you did half the dishes and not the other. So you understand.
Okay, I'll finish the lawn and the dishes.
We know you will.
Did you get some more toilet paper? Because I ran out.
Oh, yeah, we got some right here. Here you go.
Are you serious?
Bye. You want me to close the door?
Yes, please.
See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Look at Mr. Garcia. I bet he gets no girls. He's coming. Pretend like you're working.
Why were you guys laughing?
Oh, Mark told me a funny joke.
Oh, yeah? What was the joke?
What always begins with a W and ends with a T?
What? Hey! That was a good one. I'll let you guys continue what y'all were doing.
That was a close one. How'd you come up with that joke?
My dad. What? Why did I get an F?
Because your writing is too ugly. Redo it and turn it in tomorrow. Later that night.
I hate school.
What happened, sweetie?
I failed this essay because of my handwriting. Now I have to do it again.
Are you serious?
Can I stay home tomorrow?
No, you're going.
Why?
Because you're gonna turn in the same one and tell him this.
The next day.
Here you go, Ms. Johnson.
I'm not grading this again.
Why?
Your writing is still super ugly.
Looks like my writing and your face have something in common.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you dance really quick and then act like you're eating something really good?
Why are you recording?
I'm just doing a funny trend.
Fine. Okay, you said dance?
Yeah.
And then pretend like I'm eating something? Yum. 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 Why are you laughing?
Look.
He just ate my ass. He wanna switch. Now I'm eating his ass. Eating his ass. Eating a nigga ass.
Boy, you better delete that.
Fine. I just sent it to Grandma by accident.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so fat that when she walked past the TV, I finished a whole season of a show.
Your mom is so fat. When she told me what she weighs, I thought she was telling me her phone number.
Your mom is so ugly that even the blind can see.
Your mom is so dumb that she went to the library and looked for Facebook.
Your mom is so fat. She left in high heels and guess what?
What?
and came back in flip-flops. She's behind me, huh?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Y'all finna.
Y'all finna who?
Y'all finna meet Michael Jackson.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I'm hungry.
Do you want me to make you a sandwich?
Actually, can I just have Nutella on it?
Nutella? Really?
Yes, please.
Fine, go get it.
Yay, okay.
A couple seconds later.
No, Mommy!
What? What's wrong?
It's empty. There's no more.
Boy, it's not empty. Let me see it. You see this? I told you it wasn't empty. Look, so much chocolate.
But how?
Don't worry, just eat it.
You're the best, Mommy.
About to prank my dad sneezing on him, laugh my ass off.
Achoo!
The fuck?
Oops.
Did you just do what I think you just did?
I don't know what you're talking about, Dad.
Boy, did you just sneeze on me?
No, I didn't.
I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to take this off.
5 seconds?
Before you get that ass whooping.
It wasn't me.
Five.
Dad.
Four.
It was probably your slobber or something. You know, you were sleeping good.
Two.
Come on, Dad. It wasn't me. Cap it.
One.
Get this hand!
Hey, who touched the thermostat?
I didn't touch it. I promise I didn't put a finger on it.
What's a thermostat?
Somebody better own up to it.
Okay, fine. It was the oldest.
What? I've been in my room all day. I'm disappointed of you. Give me your phone.
Dang, that sucks. Can you help me out? I'll see what I can do.
Okay, that's it. Who touched it?
It wasn't me.
Are you sure it wasn't you?
Yeah, I didn't even go near it.
Well, I have a video of you doing it.
Let me see.
Don't watch it. It's probably edited.
I don't even know how to edit.
It doesn't look edited to me.
Oh, great heavens!
And I really love balloons now.
What you talking about?
I met this girl at school and she has some nice balloons.
Balloons?
Tell her come to my crib to watch some Looney Tunes.
Who's crib?
I met this girl at school and she has some big balloons.
No.
Ask her if I can motorboat them like brr, brr.
You better take that back or you gon' get smacked.
I can't take it back cause she has a nice rack.
Sorry to tell you, you about to get this back. Hey! What's wrong?
My friend that I thought that always had my back betrayed me.
Listen, I know it hurts, but let me tell you something, son, that you should always remember.
What?
Who do you think should be sad in this situation? They, who lost a genuine, caring, loving, and honest person? Or you, who lost a person who didn't see your worth and didn't respect you?
Wow, I never thought about it that way. Thank you, Mom.
What's wrong?
My friend that I thought that always had my back betrayed me.
Listen, I know it hurts, but let me tell you something, son, that you should always remember.
What?
Who do you think should be sad in this situation? They, who lost a genuine, caring, loving, and honest person? Or you, who lost a person who didn't see your worth and didn't respect you?
Wow, I never thought about it that way. Thank you, Mom.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister?
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
He told me throw it back, about. On his lap, about. Period.
Nah, shawty, tripping.
Bruh, please don't start. It's way too early for this. Boy, shh. Girl, I love the outfit. It's giving material, girl. Oh my God, bro, shut up.
No.
Oh my God, Kanye and Kim are getting a divorce. The emotional damage. Bro, what? Girl be on TikTok too much. Bro, I'm saying. All right, class, at this moment, I'm gonna go ahead and pass out this 3-page packet for you guys to complete for homework. You're giving us homework on a Friday? Boo, tomatoes, tomatoes. I'm throwing tomatoes.
Excuse me, can we have her removed from the class? Nah, Shawty live on TikTok. She need to get some hobbies. That's crazy.
I should have got with your sister. I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number.
Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day.
Well, this the last time. I'm done with him.
Girl, you told me that last week. And yesterday. You not leaving him.
Nah, G, tripping.
Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right.
Hey, well, I wish you the best.
Hello?
Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that.
I miss you.
Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere.
Nah, Shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.